Hi, I'm Carl Schilling, and I'm the founder and CEO of the Advocacy Network. And I want to speak to you today because our firm works directly with insurance carriers, and we help them redefine and redesign the definition of centralization and distribution. This includes many applications, but mostly it's going to increase your agent recruitment and retention. It's going to increase sales production, and it'll greatly reduce the cost of operations. But before we get started on a brief little tour of some of the applications, I did want to mention that this video that you're watching has interactivity in it. So when you see buttons, there'll be a button for a white paper, a button for an email, and then a little phone will come up. The soft phone is a live connect. So if you put in your number with the area code, you can connect to me live, okay, when you see those things come up. Now, today, briefly, when we go through some of these areas, I want you to realize that the concepts I share with you, you can use as simple a concept as you want, or you can get as complex as you desire. Because in the end, what we do for you is we help design, we provide all the training and the implementation for you, your agent force, and your home office. So with that, let's take a look at just a couple of key places. First, I want to go out to a conference room and take a peek at some things that we could do in a conference hall, okay? Now, I want you to recognize that everything is totally interactive. Here's the power of this, just so you get an idea. You see three screens. Every one of those screens is functional. And it down in the lower right-hand corner, when I pop on one of these screens, you'll see a little area where you fill in right down here. See in the lower right-hand corner, that's how you fill up everything on a screen. Now, on a screen like this, totally interactive and integrated, you could be having a conference. That conference could be for training, development. It could be for recruiting. It could be for home office meetings. It could be for anything that you can possibly imagine. However, it's totally interactive and integrative. So each of these screens can be bounced from one screen to the next. So if I started with a PowerPoint presentation, I could jump over into a video with no, just totally seamless. If I wanted to go from the video to, say, a search page so that I had a search engine up, so that if anybody had a question and we didn't have the answer right in front of us, we had the search engine to go to immediately. That's the power of total interactivity and integration. Each table, as you notice here, can be identified and focused on so we could speak to people directly or to the audience as a whole. Now, that's just one small little application. I want to take us to a bigger operation, and we'll go into an auditorium. Okay, now in the auditorium, what I think you'll find is that in the auditorium, we have a big venue. Okay, now the auditorium venue is for larger events. So this is could be for agent use, it could be for home office use, it could be for any usage you can imagine. Okay, now you'll see we have a big screen. Okay, we got a big screen right behind me. But now, as a presenter, just so you understand, as a presenter only, I see this screen that you're looking at in the lower right-hand corner. And that's only for the presenter. That would be set up. So everyone in the audience would get the view of this big screen behind me. That big screen right here is what the audience sees. The little screen as a presenter is what I see, which is what is on the big screen at that given time. Okay, you can go out to any area in the auditorium here. Now, I do want to say that the interactivity is a little slower because I made this presentation on a Zoom presentation. So what I'm doing is I'm making a video inside the world. So I'm not directly inside the world with you one-on-one. It'd be much quicker and much faster. But this is a little sight of what the audience sees on the big screen, okay? So now I would like to take us out and go to a classroom. I want you to get a feel for what a classroom could look like, and much can be accomplished in a classroom. So let's take a peek at a classroom. Now, the classroom could be set up with all kinds of different settings. Right now, we have the desks in the classroom set up with computers. So you'll see, again, once again, there's a big screen, okay, a big screen, and I'm going to come over here and show you the big screen. So now there's a big screen, again, for the whole classroom. You could work off of that. If I click on that big screen, basically the interactivity comes right down here, the little right-hand corner. That's where I have to load things in, okay? Now, if I go out to a desk right here, I'm sitting at a desk. Now I'm on a live computer. That computer screen that you see in front of you on this desk is a live computer. So I can go anywhere I want to go inside that computer right there. That computer can be pushed up here like this, so the screen could be really the whole screen for people to see, or it goes back down to this kind of view right here. So this is a classroom, totally interactive, again, integrated. You can do anything that you can imagine with a classroom. I mean, again, it's for agent training and development. It's it could be set up for home office employee development, orientation, anything that you can imagine. But what's going to happen on your centralization side is you can eliminate certain amounts of brick and mortar that you have now in your centralized system and save those costs from having to have physical locations, because this can replace a lot of physical locations. Now, of course, not the major massive home office, but again, everything can be done inside this little arena. Now, last two things I wanted to show you. I'm going to take you to a theater so that you can see what a theater looks like. In the theater, very video-centric. It's really anything you want to do that's really based on video. So if you take a look around the theater, it's a nice, quaint little setting. Again, if we go sit down, take a seat in the theater here, this is the view to the screen. You can play YouTube videos. You can play any kind of video connection you want to play here, okay? So therefore, anything you would like to do. We just pause that. So anything you'd like to do with video can be done here in the theater. You can even show movies in this theater. You can use it for entertainment. Okay, so I want to leave the theater and take us out to workspace. Okay, we're going to go out to a workspace. Now here is a common workspace area. Again, you can develop as many of these as you'd like. You have room for offices. You can see there's offices there. And also the same impact. We have the same kind of interactive computer on the desk. So once again, people could be working on a computer on a desk. They could be totally working on independent projects, or they could all be working on the same thing at the same time. These offices are more of the world of little conference areas. If you notice, they're little conference areas with screens. Same screen interactivity that I mentioned earlier, the same thing. So also here, as you can see on both sides of the room, we have a screen. So this screen here, big screen, can go up. We can bring it back down. Anything we want to put on those screens, if I turn around, you'll see up in the front, another big screen up here. So if I walk up towards that one right there, okay, here's another big screen. I once again move the screen up, move the screen down, and that really looks like our workspaces, okay? So again, you can do anything you want to do in these workspaces, anything that you can imagine. Now, in closing, what I'm going to do is come back on out to the campus to speak with you briefly and share with you just a little closing message, so that I can give you really a preview of any questions that could possibly be concerned. Okay? So, really, what we've got here, you can see all of the interactivity, integration, and everything is done for you. We set this up. That's what we do. Okay? So, basically, our job is to make sure that you have everything you need in this arena. So we are there to envision with you. We envision what it is you would like to have, how you would like the applications to work specifically for your operations, what kind of cost benefit factors are involved, what kind of cost savings are involved for you. All those things we do for you, we would be there every step of the way to make sure that we set this up the way specifically for your needs, okay? Now, that part also includes the fact that we train all the people that need to be involved, so you don't have to worry about that. We are also there to support and provide anything you need within this platform. So again, I want to thank you so much. My name again is Carl Schilling. You see the interactivity in a video, so you can email me direct based on that email button, that soft phone over here by my left hand, that soft phone. All you got to do is put in your number and you'll live connect to me. And we have a little white paper that kind of gives you some of the overall preview and benefits of being with us. Okay. I want to thank you so much again today for your time. I look forward to speaking with you, and I really would like to have the opportunity to help you really corral and make a very big difference in the industry. It would make a massive difference on your agent recruitment, your agent retention, your sales production, and also the costs of operations could be greatly reduced. Again, thanks so much. Have a wonderful day, and look forward to speaking to you soon.